Hey, what is up, lads? Cass and Corral here, back playing Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. In the last episode, we got into Africa, where we took a look at the Mbompin oil field, or whatever it's called, but it was an oil field. We just destroyed the refinery systems, and we discovered that there were bodies over there, and it was actually that oil field was a front, and that there were, so the cause of the oil spill that happened in the Angola Zaire border. Also, we did another mission where we got the prisoner, the Viscount, rescued him, but it turns out that Viscount was a man that ran the oil field, and he was the only one that wanted to be rescued, as he was the one that ordered the mission. But in this episode, we're gonna be doing more missions.
Like your horse, you can give commands to D-Dog.
Yes, thank you.
He'll normally follow you around. You can also make him wait somewhere or lure an enemy by barking at him. You can sic him on the enemy to slow him down. Develop new gear just for him, and I'm sure he'll be capable of even more damage.
Okay, thank you, mate. Ooh, okay, the footprints of phantoms. This one, I think, is pretty easy, if I'm pretty sure. Oh, so this is mission 15. Apparently, this is mission 15. Only one landing spot. Okay. I know I've had some other guns in development. Fortunately, I'm still going to have to roll with the Riot SMG. Don't have any vehicles with me. That's sad. Alright, I think that should be good. Shouldn't really be complaining all that much. Because if I'm sure, I kind of remember this one maybe even more clearly than I think. I think there, all you have to do is eliminate a lot of walker gears. So, yeah, I guess that's basically it. Episode 15, Footprints of the Phantoms, or Footprints of Phantoms.
Boss, this contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just
okay.
Might get us closer to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Alright, so just as I said, we have to eliminate them in any way, shape, or form. Unfortunately, I don't think we have the amount for full ton. Got more staff, yay! Wait, nope. Not that. Get down.
There
you go. Alright. Let me check my developments. I want to see if I can make a brand or even better Fulton. No. We just need a transportation specialist. Not really, I don't think you can get it. Might as well get all of these. Don't want a supply drop. Alright, enough filler. Okay, so eliminate all the auger gears. There's a transportation specialist. I can get that. Also, a trap specialist. Ooh, a trap specialist. I know I'm saying that wrong, but damn. That sounds appetizing. Sexually appetizing. Oh, wild animals. Oh, they're friendly. This is gonna take some time. I might even have to go through a comp to get to where I want to go. So I'm gonna fast forward. Or cut. Yep, I found enemy. Oh, so that's the camp, okay. Or that's the other camp. Oh, come on. There you go. Ah, yes, there's that camp. Oh, no, this is the camp, okay. Yeah, I noticed. So I don't need to cut it. I lied to myself. Oh. Oh, I just don't want to kill a trap specialist, though. Specialist. I don't know why I'm adding another syllable to specialist. Alright.
The targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them.
No skill. No skill. Oh, another one. You have a helmet, and you're pretty shit. Ooh, truck. Right. Give me that. Night vision goggles. No skill. Got you, but you're good in base development. That's your best. Oh, come on. Is there any more? Oh. Oh, apparently there's one over there, too. Alright. Alright, yeah. Alright, this man has an unknown skill. I can really use that. Where's the other enemy? Now, the man with the light. Nope. You have a helmet. Oh. Oi. Spooked them, didn't I? Come here. I really want you. Oh, you're in the tent now. Okay. No. They're all in the lower steps. Okay, they're coming over here. I think they'll be coming over here. Hey, man. Wait, are you coming along? Oh, yes, you are. Where are you gonna go, though? Boom. That's what I want. You see these balloons, son? Alright.
You gotta extract him.
Two new enemies. Any more question marks? Okay, so everyone's in alert status. Let's see one. Any of the walker gears. Let me go around. If I do see one, I'm gonna shoot it with the RPG. Fuck stealth. But to an extent, fuck it. If I want to get away, might as well use it. But I'm doing a mission now. Cloud's approaching, huh? Oh.
That's a target. Eliminate it any way you'd like.
Oh. Oh man. You got that, man.
Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
Oh, that was two down. Good. Oh, Jesus. Nah, mate. A retreat. Alright. Ooh, luckily that man wasn't wearing a helmet. I got lucky there. How many more left? Wait, what's this? What challenge test did I do? Oh, another headshot, okay. Bless my soul. Found prisoner. Ooh, okay. Ah! African peach. But there's the other walker deers. Might as well use grenades too. Hold on. Come on. Boom. Alright, I don't think there's anyone really near me. I'm gonna risk it and go over here. Can't check your skills. Oh damn.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alright. Got you, man. It's all gooch, it's all gooch. You're safe. Oh damn. Oh. Diamonds. I saw diamonds
okay.
Here.
Subject is in.
Oh. Saw nothing. I got lucky. Also, oh damn, where's the walker gears now? Oh. Okay. I see where they are. Is there one there and another one over there? I think I moved the walker gear a little bit. Right. Okay, I don't know any other spots to go to. No glyph on you? Nah, fuck off. You're not needed. Ooh.
No targets remaining. Got it. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper.
Oh, beautiful. That was an even quick mission. What I want is a trap specialist, but I want. It could have gotten one. Well, not really a trap specialist. A transportation specialist. Let me check these two big out. Two lads over there. Nope, I can't. No. You know what? I'll exfiltrate. Why not? What? Not much stuff here to do. Oh. That was pretty easy. Bless my soul. Alright, when am I gonna get out? Oh wait, no, I forgot another patient. Not a patient, that's another prisoner back there. Shit. I'm way out here though. Where am I? Wow. Okay, it's gonna take some time for me to get out the hot zone, man. Come on. Oh. There you go, Jesus. Hold on. Water, please come to me.
Rain. Sound of rainfall should help to mask your footsteps.
Of course it will. I mean, it's stone. Well, not real stone, it's just pit pattering all the way down. The stone just making noises and stuff. You know, usual stuff. Why did I equip that? I don't want that. Jesus Christ, man. How far am I? You know what? I'll just mark that. That shall be my marker. After Peach. Nice. There you go. Wasted a little time, but... I need all the materials I need, sonny. My base can grow. I feel like my base is still pretty damn small. Okay. There's a Digitalis, whatever it's called.
Alright, you're out of odds on. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Yeah. Wipe that sweat off you, son. Whew. Got some Digitalis.
Alright, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Got a rank A again. Breaking out all of this. Beautiful rank A, son. We getting high ranks, man. It's all beautiful. Bless. Ooh.
Boss, we were right.
You're on the trail
once
now.
Once you eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Okay. That's cool. Bar command for D-Dogs now available. Nice, okay. Oh, we got a trap specialist. Ah, not transportation, man. Oh, that kind of sucks. I mean, I don't know what the trap specialist is going to do for me, but I really wanted that transportation one. Damn. Alright.
The intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow.
Let's do that.
One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.
Alright, I'll take a look at the mission once I'm done with this. Oh, we're in the small hut. If I'm correct, there's a sniper looking over that building. There might be some good soldiers here too. C. C is the highest. Ooh, special skill. Ah, of course, Snipper. What's your level, man? No level. Might as well take him out. Boom. Which one's the traps or the mystery skill? You're a mystery skill too. Nah, you.
Hey, in Jerry owns where plot where I own Bali from America.
From America? The.
Zeer groot ek nie, maar ek het hoor hy's 'n kernwapen genius. Sy navorsing gaan kernwapens in die hande van selfs die kleinste militante groep. Wat Maar jy kan nie die logika van diktators en militante verwag. Die wêreld is vol ryk bliksem en honger vir meer mag.
Listening to these conversations is pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Dit is reg, dis 'n 100-jarige Amerikaanse Indiaan hoofman. Dis
vir sy. I look at you.
What the donut?
Hoo-hoo. Someone got spooked. Happy Halloween. Oh. You're also that mystery guy. Stay still. Cool. Got him. Ooh. What you gonna do? Noise. Well, that's depressing.
Rate of Fulton extractions in bad weather. You need to improve the support unit.
If only you, the game can give me better support units. All right, get down. Boom, got it. You're all getting what's coming with me, son. Might die, you might live. Ooh, alright. Oh yeah, you're not good enough. Ah!
Help!
Oh, it's a vermin.
That's the target.
Got a vermin with me. Alright, I don't want to lose you. I'll bring over here.
Roger.
Bring you along with helicopter. Not gonna go with you, but shit. No, and of course it clears up once I order it, but I already gave out the orders, don't wanna waste any money. Also, is the helicopter even nearby? I don't see it anywhere. Ah, there you are. Okay, as we look at, wait for the helicopter. Let me see the next mission. Jader's caravan. Oh, that one's pretty hard. Not gonna lie. I think it looks pretty hard. I mean, caravans. Those are people that transport shit. I don't want to intercept that. I don't want to intercept. Or really track an intercept. Might as well go with them.
Subject is in.
Ah. Yeah, okay. Is there any other stuff to do? Like, better sign-ups? Legendary gunsmith? Highly skilled soldier? Oh, okay. Morning recovered from sick bay. Wait, what? One man is dead due to disease and shit? The fuck? That's pretty gay. Poor bastard. Alright. Bring me somewhere. Oh no. Kinda wanna do another mission. Not gonna lie. I'll do two mish side ops. Skill soldier, might as well go here. Actually, that's far away. Bring me to the plantation. Nope. JK, bring me here. Nearly in within the damn zone. Alright, commence. Got him. Oh. This might be a very short episode in Metal Gear standards for this channel, but it's because I want to save on time and stuff, you know? Not gonna lie, it's pretty late when I'm recording this. Halloween night, almost 11 o'clock p.m. Bless my soul. Hey, Dee Dee. How are you? How is the beautiful Dee Dee? Oh, okay. Yes! That's not an answer. Alright, let me mark it on my map. The side ops. Alright, so over there. That's where I'm supposed to head. I think I saw some of them. Yeah, too shaky. Bring me down. Bring me down with the sickness. Oh, good job, D-Dog. Found a medical plant. Enemy?
That's the target.
Oh. Is that all? You know what? Can I do that? I did that. Ooh. I did that. Bring you down. Apparently there's two more. Oh yeah. Well, there's one over there. I missed. Found a weapon. Oh, that enemy's stunned. Eliminated that guy. What's your level? Seen stealth, but I can take that. Process materials. More process materials. Nice. That was pretty easy.
You gotta extract him.
No, don't do that. Alright, let me loot everything in this base. Or in this camp. Nothing here. That's sad. Can't extract these yet. Ooh, there's another blueprint. Nice. It says I can, but I'm 0% right now. I guess if there was something here, it would have been blown up. What the hell are you? Oh. Oh yes. The accuracy is high with this one. Okay. Well. That's nice. Anyways.
Roger.
I think I'm gonna end it off with that little side ops, man. Not gonna lie. Alright, Let me just get to the helicopter. It's probably gonna take some time, but once I get it on, that episode's gonna end. So, anyways, lads, I'm gonna have to thank you all. You're all such lovable audience, man. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you loved this episode. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your other friends, lads. And don't forget to subscribe and have a good day. Peace.
Good. Good dog.
This is Pequod! Unsafe!